Hey dude, how'd you do?
No, you first, tell me.
I asked you first.
Bro.
Yeah, bro.
How do I tell you this?
Just say it.
No, I don't even know how to tell you this.
Oh my god, it's fine. I promise I won't tell anyone.
No, but you wouldn't get it.
Listen, even I did badly. Just tell me.
Okay, the thing is... No, you wouldn't get it, no.
Just say it, man.
Okay, fine. I did really badly.
Yes, I got that the last 100 times you said it.
No, you don't understand. My marks are terrible this time.
Tell me.
I got 95%.
Oh my god, what is wrong with you? That's amazing.
No, it's not. 95 is not amazing. I expected at least 98%. And geography is one of the most important subjects. How am I even going to go home now?
Just come to my home. They'll probably adopt you. They'll take you in instead of me.
You know what? Forget about me. How did you do?
No way. Not after that.
Hey, come on. That's not fair. I told you mine.
You did great. I basically failed.
Oh, it's fine. Just tell me how much you got.
God. 62.
What?
62.
Oh. You know, well, 62 isn't that bad. And besides, it's just our pre-board examinations. These things don't really matter anyway. And you did fine. You did great. 62 is great. Yeah.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, you know my house address, right? It's changing. Take this down. Tent on MG Road. That's where you can find me from now on. During the day, I'll sing next to the metro station and I'll collect money in my backpack. Please come visit me sometime so it doesn't get too lonely.
I think you're being a little dramatic.
Sure, yeah, whatever. Completely unrelated, but do you know where I can get some cheap tickets to Europe? I'm thinking I'll join the circus there as one of those clowns that always messes everything up, because clearly I do that really well.
Dude, relax, it's just a test.
Sure, just a test. For me, it's just a test, but for you, with your 95, it's the biggest deal in the world. But for me, of course, it's just a test. You toppers are honestly so annoying.
Hey, wait, hold up. Don't take this out on me, okay? I'm not the one who stayed up all night binge-watching Netflix the night before the exam. You chose that decision. And besides, for what? Riverdale? Is that why you stayed up all night? Was Riverdale worth all of this?
Probably not. I'm just kind of mad because I literally never do well. And it's not that I don't want to do well, it's that I can't focus. Like, I'll start studying, but my phone is right there. And I don't even realize, but somehow it's already 4 o'clock in the morning.
Okay. You wanna, I don't know, maybe study with me? You think that would help?
What do you mean?
I mean, I could help you focus. And every time you look at your phone, I could throw a bucket of water on you. And that way we can get all our chapters done after it's done.
That's actually not a bad idea. And I could help you loosen up a little bit. Maybe stop being such a boomer.
Listen, I would take every opportunity to throw water on you. It would be fun.
Yeah, you're right. And maybe I could come home right now to your place and tell your parents my marks so that you look good. And I could also tell them that you topped the class. Yeah,
that would be great. You know what? I could do the same thing with you as well.
No. Stay as far away from my house as possible. They will actually adopt you.
All right, fine. Listen, I gotta go now. So I'll see you on Sunday for our first study sesh.
Why wait till Sunday? We'll start now.
Now? No, we can do Sunday.
Yeah, we'll start. Subscribe to our channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon.